You know what we do in our thoughts and our actions. We can hold nothing back from you, God. We can hide nothing from you. And even when we live sometimes like we can, like, oh, I'm a sinner over here and then go over here, church, separated, God, in our lives. And it's great to come on a Saturday night before church and bless your name and be filled up. Come to church tomorrow and bring the joy to the house, God. And I just pray that we could do that, overflow into the church, the rest of the church tomorrow, and that tomorrow we could lift your name high, just praise you, glorify you, God, and that we might leave with a spark in our hearts, God, from your word, and that we might leave with your word in our hearts, and that it would carry us, God, each and every day as we get into your word and we spend time with you. May that would be carry us through the day, through the week, God, the next Sunday, God, until you come back for us. We love you, God, and we love the assurance you give us. And we say all these things in your name. Amen. Amen. Thanks, God.